Memorizing facts and then regurgitating them in 2,000 carefully crafted words is not science, people. It's intellectual bulimia. Real science happens when we explore what we don't know. Galileo, Curie, Einstein. They all had the imagination and the guts to look at a set of facts and say, okay, but what about this? And what if that? They asked questions. So instead of revisiting what we already know, let's spend this hour in pursuit of ignorance. Our own.